Paano naging aksidente na post mo yung nude pic mo?
It's not a pic, it's a video. At kung panoorin niyo po yung mga my stories ko on the whole trip, I have it saved there on highlights ng Eurotrip.
Mm-hmm.
It shows, it explains itself kung paano nangyari yun. It's a European tradition talaga na, it's a Swedish and Finnish tradition na you get butt naked in the hot tub, sauna muna, because it's snowing outside, and then you go into the hot tub. Now, I don't know why naging problema or issue to, siguro kasi tinanggal ko siya kaagad. Pero talagang accident lang na na-post ko. Save and my story is right next to each other on Instagram. So na-save ko siya, I didn't know na my story ko pala siya. Na hindi naman talaga dapat na-post. I was vlogging the whole time I was in Sweden and in Amsterdam. And I was showing everyone who follows me yung mga ibang kultura sa ibang bansa. Na naisip ko rin na siguro hindi lahat maiintindihan, hindi mag-gets ng lahat ng tao dito. So, nung nalaman ko na na-post pala yun, tinanggal ko kaagad. Pero yung mga ibang videos, the night before, I was in the hot tub, I was topless. I was topless and I was butt naked, but you can only see up till here. Na, ayun nga. As explained in Sweden, this is ito yung gawain
tradition
na doon. And it's as simple as that.
So, marami nang for yourself.
Yeah, dami. Dami.
Kaya it went to your story.
Yes, and actually there's even more videos. There's marami pang iba. Pero, ayun nga, nasa harapan ng salamin na nagsasalita ako. Pero hindi kita to. Ayun nga, na-pan down yung camera. So, dapat delete na post.
So, very simple. Intentional yung napunta sa baba yung camera.
Blurred daw eh, nung naka-screenshot. Blurred daw.
Kaya it's not a photo. No, I did not upload a photo of myself naked.
Kaya blurred siya kasi video.
Kasi video.
And it was a screenshot.
Actually, if you guys wanna watch it, I can show it to you even. It's not... Para sa akin, hindi nga siya scandal. I came from Tonight with Boy Bonda the other night. And I was talking to the boy about it. Even if the boy said, it's nothing. They just made it an issue kasi nga tinanggal ko siya kaagad.
Yun nga.
Pero yung from the night before, I was also naked. And no one really made an issue about it. Pero that one they did. So, hindi lang yun.
Maraming nang hinayang tuloy. Hindi nakita.
Paano kasi hindi mo na tinigil?
Ha? Yun nga, maraming nga nagsabi nun. Maraming nga nagsabi. Excuse me, one second.
May kopya ka pa ba dyan? Pwede yung makita?
Grabe naman kayo.
Chos.
Accident nga po siya.
Accident
siya ng family. Mom, you all naman. Okay. Isa pa to. Bago nangyari yun, bucket list namin ni Mama ang makakita ng snow na talagang pouring down snow. And sakto nangyari yun on Christmas Eve. Ay, no, sorry, on New Year's Eve. And it happened exactly at midnight. And it was even on my bucket list to run naked in the snow. Na, sino ang kameraman ko? Ang nanay ko.
Mm-hmm.
It's
nice.
It's a European, you know, tradition. And it's not a big deal abroad.
Why did you do it?
I did.
I did.
Siyempre, hindi ko nang pinusa. Diba? Kaya accident nga lang po siya. So, it's all good.
So, may mga nude pics ka talagang kinukuha para sa
marami.
Sarili mo?
Kahit nga si Mama, eh, nagbikini nga siya eh. It's... I'm not saying na porque liberated kami, iba yung pag-iisip namin. Alright, this is that. I also thought na hindi maintindihan ng marami. So, iniwan ko lang yung nag-explain ako, nagva-vlog ako. Iniwan ko lang yung video na yun para mas malinaw sa mga manonood.
Actually, mas lumakas yung appeal mo, Jeko, because of that.
Talaga ba? Well, hindi, I'm happy, I guess, if that's the case. Pero I'm just comfortable with my body. I'm comfortable with you know, the European tradition. And I also grew up in Australia, so I guess...
And you're proud of
and
your...
And now we know that you're hairless pala.
And I'm...
You're hairless.
Hairless.
You don't like hair.
Australians, hindi. Hindi sila ma... Grabe yung mga tanam niyo.
So you shape pala.
Sino sa ba? On the record.
Eh, okay, on the record. Mo yun,
diba? Yeah. Yeah, I guess yeah. I guess
it's so. Nice.
Thank you. Thank you. But yeah, para klaro. Accident.
Yeah. May lesson learned ko ba dito?
Lesson learned kasi I shouldn't post something that I should have deleted. Yun lang yun. Kasi 'di ba on Instagram iba yung pagbi-video doon, the 15 second thing. It's not the same when you video on your camera. But I don't want to explain too much because it kind of sounds like sobrang... It really was nothing.